Look at me, Jesus Bar Joseph. Why did the Phoenicians cut the hair of Samson?
Forgive me, Rabbi, but it was not the Phoenicians. It was the Philistines, and they cut his hair to make him weak.
Where is Elisha, who was taken up in the chariot?
It was Elijah who was taken up. Elijah is with the Lord.
Who resides in the Garden of Eden?
No one. There's no one in Eden.
There is no one in Eden writing this and all the deeds of the world down?
Men say it is Enoch, but Eden is empty. Until the Lord says all the world will be Eden again.
Why did the Lord break his covenant with King David?
The Lord does not break his covenants. The throne is there.
Where is the king?
He will come, and his house will last forever.
Will a carpenter build it?
Yes. There's always a carpenter. Even the Lord himself is a carpenter sometimes.
How is the Lord a carpenter? Tell me.
Didn't the Lord himself tell Noah how to build the ark? What kind of wood to use? And how it should be pitched? And wasn't it the Lord who granted the vision as a new temple to prophet Ezekiel, with the dimensions as the galleries, the gates, the altar? When the Lord made the world, wasn't wisdom there like a master craftsman? If wisdom is not the Lord, what is wisdom? And when Cyrus the Persian decreed that we could return to our holy land, the carpenters came home to build the temple as the Lord said it should be built.
Good child. I like this child.